Larry and Mo are sleeping in a bed next to each other, spooning. Larry turns to the pillow and starts fake kissing it, wakes up suddenly. He's dressed in pajamas with a funny hairnet in his hair. He falls out of the bed. His fist goes into a bedpan, which he shakes off. He wakes up Mo. They switch places. They look grumpily at each other and lay back down, spooning each other. Mo wakes up and tries to be sneaky to get out of the bed. Larry is holding onto his nightshirt, pulls him back into the bed, throws his arm on him, and forces him to snuggle with him. This wakes up Curly, who's on the top bunk bed. As he sits up, he hits his head on a pole twice and tries to climb out of the bunk bed. As he lowers himself down, Mo bites his toe. This brings Curly down. They all three fall onto each other and then fall out of the bunk bed.